Hi there, so I'm going to be giving you a 5-minute fat burning workout today. There'll be 4 different exercises within this workout, exercise A, B, C, and D. That may sound a little bit complicated, but it's really not. What we'll be doing is exercise A, B, A, B, and then C, D, C, D, each for 30 seconds. So be prepared, this workout will be short, but it will definitely increase your heart rate very quickly, and you will definitely feel that you'll start breaking a sweat very quickly also. So if what you want is to burn some calories within a short amount of time at home, then this workout is definitely for you. Let's get started. Take a large step out to the side and bend into the knee you took the step with. Be sure to keep the other leg as straight as possible and to tilt the pelvis backwards while keeping your back straight. Switch 1 foot in front, 1 foot behind by hopping in a fast motion. Place your hands in line with your shoulders and push yourself up onto your knees while keeping your abs and your butt nice and tight. Starting with your feet together, jump out and into a squat position and reach for the ground while keeping your back straight, and then back into the starting position.